Turns 80 today. To meet a better life.